My name is Arthur Ponroy. I come from France, in Brittany, the west of France. We had to create the team 3 months ago or 4 months ago, so we did not know each other. Some people knew some of them, but most of us never stayed together before. You always have fun because competitors are all around you. It's always fast. You can touch people very easily. You have to focus. No, it's you have no time to be bored. Always stay focused and work. We have no friends on the water. After the races, it's pretty cool. There are good atmosphere, but on the water, it would be all the same like pro regatta. So we are very happy to sail on such great catamaran, and which is really good. It's that the Red Bull Youth America's Cup is really linked with the real America's Cup, so it shows us a little aspect of maybe what we will do later if we continue to sail and. What we must continue to do to be able to sail with this kind on boat and this huge team like Oracle or Artemis or Luna Rossa.
Donc ouais, on est très déçus du résultat, mais ça fait un mois qu'on est ici à San Francisco, on a des super conditions, les 4 jours de régate étaient vraiment super, avec du vent, c'est juste dommage qu'on n'ait pas fait la dernière manche, et en tout cas on est très content d'être venu et on espère renaviguer sur ces bateaux un jour. Bah, pour l'instant on va prendre un peu de temps pour digérer tout ça, pour la suite on ne sait pas trop encore, on verra d'ici un ou deux mois ce qui va se passer et on espère pouvoir continuer à naviguer avec ce groupe sur d'autres circuits.